All right. So we got Metroid Dread. This is the way to go. When you like the 2D platform, this is the way to go. This is the way to go.